Now look, I've got you. You could perhaps do a similar one, roll along where I am, keep turning. Comes at me. Yeah? Yes. So maybe do a little bit. Watch you go, obviously, not through yourself. Run along that arm. Sometimes you can better if he's lashed at you. Run along with the outside of that arm. Yes.
Yes.
But you could, if he's opened, roll along. The only danger here is you end up with these things. But if you first him, you need him first. Yes?
Okay.
So better on the outside. You've incorporated a spin, haven't you? So keep spinning. Even here, look, I can keep spinning with my hand. Keep spinning. Yeah? So you grip it just before he gets over. Spin. Spin. Grip. Spin. Trap them with your knee when they go down. And don't bend over them like this. When you use knee strikes, body strike, you can still hit, but as soon as that bend over, you're vulnerable to being pulled over. Pretty much. It comes to push or grab, palm, look at your hand. Push. Kitan Enpi. So the hand. This looks like nothing, but this might be something like that. In fact, that's quite good as well. Pull against it. You know, I do it, it creates bombs.
Yeah.
Knocking off his stance as well. That's a yeah. Bosh.
Yes.
So now he's spinning. I'm taking my time there because this will take your head clean off. Bang, look. Yeah. So just palm it. In combat, when we're there, just spin. Bosh.
Yes.
Yeah, but it's real dangerous here, especially if you get towards the tent. So, yes, this is what, guys. Either that way, or what's the other way? That way, yes? Let's do that way first. So he's palming like that, and he's going to come over the top to here. Now I'll do this slow, watch. Go. Yeah? And this is the top of his head. Palm, he's going to hit you there.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, look.
Yes.
Oh, fast. So I'll go over half his head on purpose now.